Sherwood Forest is the home of a former president of the United States, John Tyler. It's also the home of a queen, along with an entire colony of honeybees. The folks at Sherwood Forest called up the colonial beekeepers the other week and asked us if we could come out and do something about it. So today, we're going to go into our former president's home. We're going to take out those honeybees and give them a new home and a new place to live. Let's see how that works.